didn't count on Baxter showing up. If he plays, we'll be humiliated in front of the noted music manager Vince Valentine. I better turn off his rhythm these days. Oopsie.